that is enough on him, that if you kind of forget all about it, you have to sit here in the corner, I'll forget it and I'll ask nothing, and I'll let you do it, which bring on the gifts. Yeah, I cover that. This is the same one, so you approach the same thing as the candle and do your little walk for it and allow it. Then you have a nice candle, and if you see the candle as a bit of energy, that's when you have your own.
Well, that's right, but that's where I'm calling the pain.
You don't call it enough. You like this one better than I see 99% of people that ever do. Right? So I wouldn't say you're calling the problem. It's just that you go to manage a lot of your mental images and a little bit of chemical sea energies of us like this and the breathing that you got. And that was really soft candle. But the minute you think you have a canter, that's it. And I see that as actually the skill, thinking that far ahead in a movement that is already complicated, more for it than keeping absolutely ready ahead. I think it's a skill. Yeah.